Yes. Next topic, Home tab. In MS Word, their topic is font. Font have font style, size, grow font, strict font, bold, italic, underline, strict touch. Font style. Keyboard action, Control Shift F. Font size, Control Shift F. Grow font, Control Shift greater than. Shrink font, Control Shift less than. Bold, Control B. Italic, Control I. Underline, Control U. Strict touch. Font style, change the font face. This is the font style. I am round off here. This is the style is the modified here. We select before compulsory, select the paragraph. Keyboard action, Control Shift F. Next one, font size, change the font size. This is the font size. You're given to 11. Increase the size. Control Shift F. Grow font. Control Shift greater than. Increase the font size. It's directly font increase rate. Next. Shrink font. Decrease the font style size. This is called Control Shift less than. Bold, make the select text bold. Control B, this is the bold. Next, italic, the select text, change the italic style. Underline, Control U, select the text, give to the underline in the side headings, whatever it may be. Shrink touch, this is my computer. They draw the lines through the middle of the selected text. The middle of the selected text, draw the lines. This is called shrink touch. Font styles. Before compulsory selected the paragraph. Styles, change the style. The style is changed. Select all. Here selected the style. The change the style. Next one. Increase the style. Size. Selected. Before selected must ensure. Change the number. Automatically change the paragraph, increase the font. Font is increased. Next one. Next one, grow font. Selected. Increase your font. This is grow font. This is shrink font. Less than the style. Font style. Next one. Give to the bold. Next italic. Next give to the underline. These are all explained in this video. Thank you. Please subscribe my video.